it's Missy. Thank you for watching. For today's video, I wanted to share some more Hyvan hairstyles. Like and subscribe, click that notification bell, all the usual things, and let's get started.
For this hairstyle, I'm going to begin by dividing my hair into sections. So I'm going to divide off the top section of hair starting at my ears and going up to the crown of my head. And then I'm just going to clip away this top section so I can use it later on. And now with the remaining hair at the back of my head, I'm going to brush all of this hair towards the right side. I'm creating a French twist style, so I need all of the hair on one side so I can create a base for the roll to pin into. I'm going to take some bobby pins and slide these vertically along the back of my head, pinning the hair down so it stays brushed over towards the right side. And this will create a base for the rest of the hair to be pinned into. I'm going to take some bobby pins and slide these vertically along the back of my head, pinning the hair down so it stays brushed over towards the right side. Now at the ends, I'm going to wrap these back over the back of my head towards the left side and smooth down the hair using a comb. I'm going to gently twist this section of hair so it's tucked underneath, twisting towards the right side so the hair is tucking back under itself. And I'm going to twist the hair starting at the nape of my neck and then working up towards the top of my head so the ends are left out of the twist. And then I'm going to pin the hair in place with bobby pins. I'm going to grab a small section of hair with each bobby pin and then slide the pins into the twist towards the right side of my head. This will hide them underneath the hair. And I'm going to continue sliding in bobby pins until the section feels secured in place. And now I'm going to let down the top section of hair that I previously pinned up, and I'm going to combine it with the ends from this twisted section. I'm going to use this hair to create a bun at the crown of my head, sitting at the top of the twist. So I'm going to brush the hair back to where I want my bun to sit, and then I'm going to wrap it with an elastic band. And on the last wrap of the elastic, I'm going to pull the hair only partially through to create a small loop with the hair. I want the ends of the hair to be going forwards towards my face so that I can create a certain type of bun. And then I'm going to take these ends and I'm going to gently backcomb the hair just to create a little bit of volume. And then I'm going to lay this hair back over the little loop so the ends are hanging down towards the back of my head. And then I'm going to spread the hair out so it hides the small looped section. And I'm going to pin the hair in place underneath the elastic band right at the top of the twisted section. I wanted this style to have a French twist vibe, but as a Hyvan hairstyle. So let me know what you think of this look down below in the comment section.
Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed today's video. Make sure to click the thumbs up if you liked this video or the thumbs down if you didn't. Either way, it helps me out. Like and subscribe, click that notification bell, all the usual things, then you'll never miss any future videos. And I will see you next time.